third section of the lecture series, Facial Pain Not Caused by Teeth. We have previously reviewed pains referred from the chest or neck, facial pains caused by systemic disease, facial pains related to intracranial diseases and neurogenic facial pain conditions, and facial pains caused by neurovascular disorders. So in this third section, we review facial pains caused by diseases of the ear, eye, nose, sinuses, and salivary glands, temporal mandibular disorders, and atypical facial pain, otherwise defined as atypical odontalgia, the back of the throat near the tonsils, or back of the tongue, and this pain can radiate to the ear. So glossopharyngeal neuralgia can occur spontaneously, or it may be triggered by swallowing or mastication with swallowing, as well as coughing, talking, and sneezing. And this may drive the patient to the dental office for evaluation. Now let's turn our attention to pain referred from or to the eye. The pain is also commonly perceived in the teeth, or maybe commonly perceived in the teeth, and with gingival radiation, and pain is described usually as a dull ache. Now the patient had 3 molar teeth extracted 5 months earlier because of the pain, but the removal of the teeth did not stop the pain, and the intraoral pain simply moved from the teeth to the gum tissue. If not treated, salivary gland infections can cause rather severe pain, high fevers, and abscess. Now let's take a closer look at the type of pain that the different jaw structures can produce, and let's start with the musculature first. So let's take a closer look at what is termed atypical odontalgia. Thank you very much for taking this 3-part course on oral facial pain not related to the teeth, and hope that the information will be helpful to you in your clinical practice in the future.